And a huge bear thought he found the perfect place to spend the winter. The 500-pound beast made himself comfortable in an elderly man's basement in New Jersey. The bear was awakened when a cable TV repairman went down there.
Heard the growl. I'm like, what is that noise? I just freaked out. I threw my tools, ran out of the basement.
I bet. The bear took off after being hit with a tranquilizer dart, but was finally tracked down after a long chase. The homeowner says he now keeps his basement door locked.